Hello friends, welcome all of you to my channel. In previous three videos, we have discussed about some questions from physical and analytical chemistry. Before going to discuss some more questions, I want to give you information about Shivaji University admission notification for the year 2019-20. You have to fill up the online MSc entrance exam form from 17th April up to the 4th May 2019, which is available on university website http://online.unishivaji.ac.in. MSc entrance exam for chemistry subject will be held on 29th of May. You can apply for more than one course separately. For example, if you are BSc chemistry student, then you can apply for MSc chemistry as well as for MSc biochemistry, MSc environmental chemistry and MSc in agrochemical and pest management. But you should fill up the entrance form for each course separately. For more information, you can visit the university website. Okay, so let us start from question number 31. The decomposition of hydrogen peroxide may be efficiently controlled by a drop of H2SO4. Hence, H2SO4 acts as a dash dash catalyst. Option A, ATO, B, NSAP, C positive and D negative. Let us see one by one with its examples. ATO catalyzed reaction is the reaction in which one of the product formed during reaction itself act as a catalyst for the same reaction. For example, oxidation of oxalic acid by KMnO4. Here Mn2 plus iron act as the ATO catalyst. Reaction between copper and concentrated nitric acid. Here HNO2 act as a catalyst. Hydrolysis of ethyl acetate. In this reaction, acetic acid formed during reaction act as the ATO catalyst. Next is enzyme catalyzed reaction. These are the reaction which is catalyzed by certain enzymes. And enzymes are the complex organic molecule produced by living plants and animals. For example, ureazymase maltase enzyme. Next, positive catalyst. It is the one which increases the rate of chemical reaction. For example, decomposition of KClO3 to prepare oxygen by using MnO2 as a positive catalyst. Formation of HCl by using moisture. Haber's process for manufacture of ammonia. Here Fe2O3 act as a positive catalyst. Contact process for manufacture of sulfuric acid. Here vanadium pentoxide act as a positive catalyst. Next is negative catalyst. It is the one which retard or inhibit the rate of reaction. For example, sulfuric acid or glycerin retard the decomposition of hydrogen peroxide. Tetraethyl lead added to petrol as anti-knocking agent. Alcohol retard the oxidation of chloroform to poisonous phosgene. Alcohol also retard the oxidation of sodium sulfide to sodium sulfate. Therefore, decomposition of hydrogen peroxide is retarded by sulfuric acid. Therefore, sulfuric acid acts as a negative catalyst. Option D is the right option. Next question. In colorimetric estimation of nickel, Ni2 will be oxidized to dash dash by bromine water. Option A, nickel 3rd, B, nickel 4th, C, nickel 5th and D, nickel 6th. Here Ni2 is oxidized to Ni3 by bromine water. Option A is the right option. Next question. Compounds of dash dash iron are colored. Option A, chromium 3 plus, B, copper plus, C, Zn2 plus and D, scandium 3 plus. Let us see electronic configuration of chromium 3 plus is 3d3 4s0, copper plus is 3d10 4s0, Zn2 plus is 3d10 4s0 and scandium 3 plus is 3d0 4s0. So here only chromium 3 plus ion contain unpaired electron in 3d orbital. So So it produces colored ions. Option A is the right option. Next question. An element having highest value of electronegativity in periodic table is dash dash. Option A, fluorine, B, sulfur, C, oxygen, and D, argon. We know that electronegativity increases from left to right and decreases from top to bottom in periodic table. And fluorine is the most electronegative element. Option A is the right option. Next question. Which of the following molecule has bond order 2.5? Option A, NO. Option B, CO. Option C, N2. And D, O2. Bond order is calculated by using formula. That is, bond order is equal to bonding electron minus antibonding electron divided by 2. And when atomic orbitals combine to form molecular orbital, then energy level diagram should be like that. We have to fill all the electrons in molecule according to this energy level and calculate the bond order using this formula. If you calculate the bond order for NO, it is found that bond orders for NO is 2.5, bond order for CO is 3, bond order for N2 is also 3, and bond order for O2 is 2. So 2.5 bond order for NO. Option A is the right option. Next question. Ionic solid in molten state are dash dash. Option A, insulator, B, good conductor, C, semiconductor, and D, superconductor. Ionic solids produces ions in molten state, so it is act as a good conductor. Option B is the right option. Next question. Sodium pump transport dash dash ion into the cell. Option A, sodium, B, potassium, C, arsenic, and D, iron. We know that sodium potassium ATPase enzyme is a solute pump that pumps potassium into the cell while pumping sodium out of the cell, and both against concentration gradient. For every ATP molecule that the pump uses, 3 sodium ions are exported and 2 potassium ions are imported. So option B, potassium, is the right option. Next question. Hemoglobin may be dash dash of myoglobin. Option A, dimer, B, trimer, C, pentamer, and D, tetramer. We know that hemoglobin is found systematically all over the body, while myoglobin found in muscles tissue. The capability of binding oxygen molecule with heavy protein makes the difference in both the molecules. Hemoglobin has 4 chain of 2 different types, while myoglobin contains only single polypeptide chain. Hemoglobin is called as a tetrameric hemoprotein, while myoglobin is called as a monomeric protein. So hemoglobin is a tetramer of myoglobin. Option D is the right option. Next question. Chemical composition of ferrosulfuric oxide is dash dash. Option A, Fe2O3. Option B, FeO. C, 2Fe2O3 twice H2O. And option D, Fe3O4. Ferrosulfuric oxide is represented by Fe3O4. Option D is the right option. Next question. Which of the following reaction involves the smelting process? We know that smelting is a process of extraction of metal from ore by heating or by using reducing agents like coke and charcoal. Here, option B, in which Fe2O3 plus thrice of carbon gives twice of Fe plus thrice of CO. This reaction involves in a smelting process. Option B is the right option. Thank you for watching my videos.